Merry Christmas.
Mary, you are favored by God, and He is with you everywhere you go.
What do you want?
Please, do not be afraid.
Why are you visiting me?
God has sent me, and He has found favor with you. You will have a baby boy, and are to give him the name Jesus.
I am confused. I am not married. How can I have a baby?
The Holy Spirit will perform a miracle, and your baby will be called the Son of God.
How can I believe what you are saying?
I have more exciting news. Even your cousin Elizabeth is going to have a son in her old age.
But she can't have any children.
She is already pregnant. Nothing is impossible with God.
I don't know what to say.
It's okay, Mary.
I am the Lord's servant, and I hope everything that you're saying will come true.
Don't be afraid to take Mary as your wife, because she has conceived what is in her by the Holy Spirit. She will give birth to a son, and you must name him Jesus, because He is the one who is to save His people from their sins.
Okay, I take her as my wife, and love her till the end.
Joseph, what is wrong?
I'm very happy. We're going to have a baby.
Why? Yes, I am. Isn't it wonderful?
We must go to prepare to register you and my wife.
Mary, his wife, was about to have a child, accompanied Joseph to Bethlehem. And after reaching Bethlehem, they approached an inn since Mary was a
What do you want? Maybe you have a room, please?
We are full. Go on.
I'm sorry for overhearing, but do you need somewhere to stay?
Yes, we do. My wife is very tired.
I have a barn next to my bed. It has animals in it. It is gone. And there's plenty of straw to lie on.
It's a boy. His name will be Jesus.
My baby, the creator of the whole world, the King of Kings, the one who will save the world.
Look, everyone. Look at that.
What is it?
I don't know.
It's an angel.
Don't be afraid. I am here to bring you good news for all the people. Tonight, in Bethlehem, a baby has been born. He is the one that will save the world. You will know this baby because he will be wrapped in clothes and laid in a manger. Glory to God and peace to all the people here on earth.
Does everyone know this news?
I think it's just us.
We must now tell everyone about this baby.
We must go to see this baby that the angels are talking about. This is the baby that the angels were talking about.
Now we must tell everyone.
The King of Kings has been born.
Yes, the King of Kings, the one who will save us. How are we to find this baby? We don't know exactly where this baby is.
This is what we will do. At night, we will follow the star to the east.
Yes, that's a great idea. And soon, we will find him.
Oh.
to worship our new king.
We have brought gifts for our king.
I have brought gold for my king. I have brought frankincense for my king.
And I have brought myrrh for my king.
Thank you for bringing these gifts for Jesus.
How can we ever thank you?
Oh, careful. And a happy new year.
Thank you. Nicholas had a special hobby. He would carve out pretty wooden toys in his free time, but no one ever saw these toys. It was Christmas time, and Nicholas wanted to do something special for the children around him. While sitting in a chair, one morning he suddenly had an idea. Nicholas was going to carve many beautiful toys for all the little boys and girls. he would go door to door of all the houses. And drop the presents in front of the door. Nicholas did this to several other houses. But after some time, he became tired. He quickly went back to his house and pulled out a sledge. Nicholas set back out into the snow and cold, but not far long, his sledge got stuck in the snow. Nicholas was trying to pull the reindeers out of the snow when suddenly an angel appeared. The angel said,
"Nicholas, you are a good man and I want to help you."
The angel touched the reindeers and said,
"Now, these reindeers are special. They will be able to fly."
The angel then waved a hand and a group of small elves appeared. They were dressed in green and red clothes, with dark green hands, and had long funny hair.
"They will deliver gifts and bring happiness to many children. They are also fast and may help you to make all kinds of toys."
Nicholas was in shock, but was very, very happy. Everyone got into the sledge. Of the ropes, the reindeers took off into the sky, flying high to spread Christmas love and cheer. They pulled out the gifts from the stockings and screamed with joy.
Mommy, Daddy, someone magically put a gift on the doorstep. It's a beautiful doll.
And that is the story of how Nicholas became Santa Claus. He is now the man we know in a Christmas long ago.
Thank you. never told on the upper side of the moon. I didn't give the earth to the new letter, Jagger, the moon. He never told on the upper side of the moon.
कभी मेरी सी हंसी हो तो मैं बसी है गुगुरी कर रही हूँ आ रही है पागल सी ख्वाहिश है खुशियों की मिली है
Yeah.